somewhat of a love affair with the resurrection and evolution of female, of the woman. And through my journey of becoming better. Queen and other women reflect me, and so they too are a queen, and for me that is the highest expression of a woman, whether she is wealthy, whether she is homeless, whether she's middle class. It's not about class, it's about her heart, it's about her mind and spirit. She is the highest expression of the Creator.